I've always wanted to drink hydrochloric acid. Well, at least after seeing this recipe for hydrochloric acid lemonade. Now, at first glance, this does seem pretty insane. But I mean, it is from a Japanese pharmacopoeia, so it must be safe to drink, right? One way to find out. Now, I gotta say it. Don't try this at home because you'd probably die. Anyway, I have some hydrochloric acid here, and it turns out it is better at dissolving metals than most things I consume. Now, the real question is, how can I drink this stuff without dissolving my teeth and stomach? Let's take a look at that recipe there. Notice how it doesn't actually tell us how much acid to use. Yeah, it gives a volume, but there's no info on concentration other than dilute. What's dilute even supposed to mean here?
How about 37%? That seems pretty dilute, right? I mean, it's much less than 100%. Well, it turns out, 37% is about as concentrated as you can possibly get at room temperature and pressure. For aqueous solutions, at least. That means I'll have to dilute it. But by how much exactly? This calls for a little math.
Lemon juice is quite acidic. It has a pH of about 2. Yeah, that is pretty sour. If we set lemon juice as our benchmark, that means that the hydrochloric acid needs to be diluted to about 10 millimolar, which is about a milliliter of the concentrated acid per liter of water.
It's always reassuring when the acid is fuming like this, because I wouldn't want any weaker for my lemonade. As for the sweetener, I used corn syrup to honor our corn overlords.
So, is hydrochloric acid lemonade any good? Time to find out. It's alright, I mean, honestly, it's not as sour as I was expecting. I think the lemons I ate earlier were more sour than this. Huh. Well, I guess the more I drink it, it is a bit more tart, but I mean, it is hydrochloric acid after all. You know, it's funny, it's not that sour, but I can feel it on my teeth. It's like, that's weird. It feels more acidic than it tastes, if that makes sense. And really, it's also kind of bland. I mean, it's pretty simple. I mean, it's just water, glucose, and of course, hydrochloric acid. Where a normal lemonade, you have lemons, right? So it actually has like some citrus flavors to it. And this is about as simple as it gets. I mean, all things considered, a pH of 2 isn't that crazy. I mean, when you barf, you expose your mouth to even lower pH. In fact, gastric juice has a pH of like 1. So that's 10 times more acidic than this stuff. And it's like pH of 2 it's not that insane. Really, some sodas even come pretty close to that. I know they're at least under 3. So, it's not that insane, you know, all things considered. But still, the idea of hydrochloric acid lemonade, like, who thinks of that stuff? Who thought, hey, I should dilute some hydrochloric acid in water, throw in some sugar, and then drink it? Like, I mean, you already saw what hydrochloric acid does to metals. So, I don't know, it's a weird recipe. It is a very weird recipe. Now, this is really weird. My teeth feel funny. Well, if there's anything I learned from this, it's that when life gives you hydrochloric acid, you make lemonade.